final of this competition way back in 1987 when he played Southampton and got to the final. These players will be hoping to do that tonight.
Nine-time winners of the League Cup. More than anyone, they have dominated this competition, Liverpool. Can they move into double figures this season? They're currently odds-on favourites to do so.
A little warning to Liverpool.
It's an error from Van Dijk, allows Pereira to steal in behind, and this is Willian! Oh! What a start for Fulham!
Sooner rather than later.
Here's Gravenberch. part of your body like that. You often decide not to give them. Behind that is the Liverpool corner, but huge sigh relief from Robinson.
Definitely hits his hand, goes for it with his head, misses it, and it hits his hand, straight on his hand. I mean, the VAR's there, that's going to be given as a penalty, but there's no VAR, so let's just get on with it.
But he sees the incident inside the penalty area again. He's going to be even less happy.
His heading in front of goal has been very poor. This is the best effort I've seen him have in recent weeks. It's on target.
Given away by Robinson. Here's Jota. Helping out now is Diaz. Now Bradley opens up for him. Off the legs of Leno. Nunez came so close.
Brilliant save from the goalkeeper, though. You know, just spreads himself, throws himself full length. Don't get anything on it. It's a good stop.
So close to the goal they craved here. The extra daylight they craved.
Yeah, good play from Brandy. Just pulls into a wide position. Lovely ball in. I don't think he gets a clear contact. Does he miss it on his right and it hits his left here, Nunez? No, it's off his left foot.
To take this free kick in the dying embers here at Anfield. Well, two of the Fulham players thought there might have been a hand there. The poor free kick, in all honesty, that will probably do it.
Yeah, they've turned it around well, Liverpool, from being 1-0 down. Looked like they were going to concede the next goal.
They trailed but then they found a way. It feels like, particularly here, they nearly always find a way. There is a smile on the face of Jurgen Klopp. It was Willian who gave Fulham the lead 19 minutes in, and they led by that goal to nil as we went into the final quarter of the game. But then Curtis Jones, via a huge toss-in deflection, made it 1-1. 4 minutes after that, Cody Gakpo swept home the cross from Darwin Nunez, the two substitutes combining. De Cordova-Reed might have made it 2-0, might have made a better decision, and that might just come back to haunt them at the end of this tie.